parte lentissimo e viene superato da numerose macchine una dopo l'altra. The returning Niki Lauda seems overwhelmed, being overtaken by car after car. Avvio dell'austriaco, forse troppo presto per lui di tornare alle corse, giudicando la sua piuttosto. Lauda's offline, he grabs wide onto the grass. He wrestles it back onto the track, but that was a bad moment for Niki. Niki Lauda's the reigning world champion, and maybe in his current state he's a danger out there to himself and to the rest of the field. And Stuck has collided with Mario Andretti's Lotus. Niki's boxed in. Oh, nowhere to go. It's Gasparia Lauda. Riesce a passare ed evitare la collisione con gli avversari. Niki Lauda is actually making a move. He's on Brad Pillar's tail. He pulls out of the slipstream to overtake. Lauda's starting to find the form that early in this race we believed he'd lost. Lauda's now lapping faster than Reutemann and closing the gap ahead. Lauda closing on Carlos Reutemann, the man called in to be his replacement in the Ferrari team. And there's James Hunt's McLaren, smoking, stationary by the side of the road. This is bad news for Hunt's championship hopes. Ronnie Peterson, who comes home the winner here at Monza, but all eyes are on the man who finishes a brilliant fourth, Niki Lauda!
Lauda, 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 è quarto, quarto assoluto!
Da supereroe da Niki Lauda!
What a race, what a man, what a season. With a fourth place finish and three priceless points, it means that Niki Lauda is a major step closer to retaining the world championship.